This question tells us that baldness is a sex-linked trait, and it asks what parental genotypes could produce a bald woman. It tells us to use big H for normal hair and little h.